I am Shweta, studying 9th standard in Jadpetra Chidarakunda, Jodhamagadwal district from Telangana state, which has the lowest literacy rate in Asian continent. In our place, our farmers generally cultivate seed cotton crops instead of cultivating commercial crops like maize, groundnut, sugarcane, etc. For cultivating seed cotton, the farmers are using school students as agriculture laborers. One of the reasons behind cultivating seed cotton instead of commercial crops are wild boars. Wild boars cause more damage to the crops and also they give significant loss to the farmers. Generally, the farmers who use following types of strategies to protect their crops from wild boars. They burn wood and other materials to create bright light and fire in the field. They use electric fences to obstruct the wild boars. Some are using poison pellets to kill animals. Farmers stay at night times in the fields and make loud sounds to frighten the wild boars. The strategies are harmful to wild animals and also farmers. So, to reduce these types of problems, we made crop security system, which works perfectly in the fields.
Here, in this apparatus, we are making this laser light to fall on that LDR. We cannot see any light or sound. Then, an obstacle comes between this laser light and LDR. Light with big sound. This apparatus works with solar energy. This solar panel converts sun rays into electricity and was stored in 12 volts battery to work the apparatus in night times also.
In this apparatus, we use 555 timer IC as a flip-flop element. These are the equipments used to make this apparatus crop security system.
This is 555 timer IC, LDR, resistor, potentiometer, LED, on-off switch.
And this is audio amplifier, transformer, light and horn. If farmers use this crop security system and cultivate the commercial crops, automatically cultivation of seed cotton will reduce. And my friends will come to school along with me.